Good morning, hey, I am Asadul Ali Khan, and first of all I want to thank Tirthankar Mahavir University for giving me this opportunity to speak upon my experience that I have gained in the last 2 years. And what I have like about to say about these things that first of all I have gained so much knowledge regarding the curriculum and extracurriculum activities also. Besides studies, we have gone to some of the exposure trips and seminars also held in the seminars, and through that it has like given me so much opportunities to come up. And basically I'm from Nagaland, and I want to thank my parents also for giving me this opportunity to come out from my state and to gain so much of knowledge from this institute. And I want to thank my professors, faculties and all my colleagues who have helped me in growing up in this way. Even I want to thank my faculties and my professors because what I am like getting this, I have cleared my interview. This all because of my faculties and teachers who have helped me to clear all these things, and because of the seminars what has held all this throughout the time, and all my friends who have helped me to give me all these positive suggestions to do things. And even I want to recommend some of my friends who want to pursue management field from my region, that is Northeast India. You are warmly welcome in this college if you want to exposure yourself, want to experience the management studies. You can just come here without any doubt in your mind. So I am just saying that friends and families out there in Nagaland and out there in Northeast, you are warmly welcome this institute. What I came here for, I have done that thing, so I take it in a positive way. So thank you so much. Thank you, teammate. Thank you, TMU.